voting sites are seeing very long lines, but one says it's not just the voters causing delays. Plus,
dispatchers are the very first point of contact. They're what we call the first responder.
California moving to classify
I'm taping.
Dispatchers as first responders, and now some are calling on Nevada to do the same.
And we're also looking at a gust tomorrow again, along with a cool down. We'll have all the details coming up in your most active forecast.
Now, live, this is 8 News Now at 11.
Good evening. Massive wait times continue as early voting for the Nevada caucus enters the final stretch. Thanks for joining us at 11. I'm Denise Valdez.
And I'm Brian Loftus. Now, tomorrow is the last day of early voting, and caucus day, of course, is this Saturday. Orko Mano went to a couple of different voting locations tonight where some people waited a lot longer than expected. Orko?
Well, Brian and Denise, the Nevada Democratic Party says the huge early voter turnout is why there are long wait times on the first 2 days of early voting, Saturday and Sunday. More than 26,000 people across the state voted. This is encouraging for many voters, but one site lead tells us there's another issue at play. Voters waiting a while in a long line at the Sun City Anthem Community Center.
A little less than 3 hours.
Willing to do whatever it takes to cast their votes.
I sat once or twice, but I stood most of the time. It doesn't really bother me.
It's important to get out there and vote, and it's not that much inconvenience to stand in line for a couple, 3 hours to be able to do it.
Site lead David Hatton says it's not just turnout that's slowing things down. It's also because of a lack of resources.
We could use twice as many of these data processing check-in systems that they're using. They call it the iPad, the tool.
Hatton says they only have 7 iPads here.
Is there a way to reach out to the party, maybe see if you can get more of those tools?
We're going to try. They know what's going on.
Many are also questioning whether there are enough volunteers, and that includes on caucus day.
We will continue to provide training and continue to recruit volunteers all the way up until caucus day.
Some voting locations, like the Culinary Union, had shorter wait times, while many at Sun City Anthem will try again.
But the line is 3 hours long, so I'm coming back tomorrow to vote.
Others are embracing the wait.
It's like Christmas. You know what's coming. You might as well do it and get it over with.
Again, tomorrow is the last day of early voting. Many voting locations across Clark County will close at 8 p.m. For a full list, go to our website, 8newsnow.com. Denise?
All right, Orko, it is a busy day, so